I will show you the bandaging. There are two types of bandaging. One is transtibial and one is transfemoral. Bandaging is very important for shaping up the stump, good circulation and skin protection. There are principles of bandaging which are, first we have to check the skin whether there is any lesion or wound which can damage by the bandage, and then we have to start the wiping. First we have to make an anchor from proximal to distal, and then we have to start the bandaging. We should maintain a figure of 8 pattern and we should avoid the circular pattern. The bandage should be more tight in the distally than the proximal, and bandage should not be too tight or too loose, and we have to avoid wrinkle during the bandaging.